गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ लार्ज नंबर्स, दैट इज एस्टिमेशन। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, एस्टिमेशन इज यूज्ड इन डेली लाइफ। आई विल गिव यू एन एग्जांपल। सपोज यू आर गोइंग टू सेलिब्रेट योर बर्थडे एंड यू डिसाइड विद योर पेरेंट्स दैट यू हैव टू कॉल योर फ्रेंड्स। नाउ यू एस्टिमेट इट दैट यू विल कॉल 10 फ्रेंड्स। Maybe only 5 will come or 8 will come, but you decide that you will call at least 10 friends. So this is children estimation. This is done in daily life. Now here you are going to do estimation in maths. The first one is estimate to the nearest 10. Now I have drawn a 9 here. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now children, you will see that 5 is in the middle of 0 and 10. So, numbers before 5 have less value and numbers after 5 have more value. Now, you have to estimate it to the nearest 10. Means you will see that here you will see you have 59 plus 23. Now 59, you are going to take the number in the ones place and you will see that whether it is greater than 5 or smaller than 5. 9 is greater than 5. So this will become 10. Why? Because you are estimating it. So this will become 10 and you will write here 10 plus 50 is equal to 60. Now the next number is plus 23. Now you will take here the ones number. 3 is less than 5. So you are not going to change this. You will write here 20. And the answer will be 60 plus 20 is equal to 80. Now in the second one, you have estimate to the nearest 100. Now you see this number line 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Now here also 50 is in the center. So all the numbers lying before 50 are less value and the numbers lying after 50 have more value. So here you will see the tens number. Now you are not going, when you have to estimate to the nearest 100, you will see the tens number. You will not see the ones number. Now in tens number, you will see 70. Now 70 is greater than 50, so this will become complete 100. So you will add 100 to 100 and your answer will be 200 plus. Now here you will see that 58, again you will see the tens place. 5 is in the center. So this is again converted into 100. So this will become 100. Why? Because 58 comes after 50. So this is more than 50. So you will write here 100 and now you will add 200 plus 100 is equal to 300. Now next one is estimate to the nearest 1000. You will see the number line 0, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900 and 1000. Same thing you have to see here. Now in this number you are going to see the 1000 place. Here you will see you have 4. Now 4 means 400. So this is less than 500. So this is not going to change. This will remain 35,000 plus Now here you have 39,802. You will take the hundreds place. Now this is more than 500. So this will change into 1000 and you will add 1000 to 39,000 and this will become 40,000. Now you will add this and your answer is 75,000. Now children, here I have shown you how to add. Same thing you have to do in subtraction, in multiplication and division. You will first estimate to the nearest 10 or 100 or 1000, whatever has been asked in the question, and then you will do simple subtraction, simple division and simple multiplication. I will send you the solved sums. Here I have explained you. You see the video. If you have any problem, children, you can ask in the group. Thank you.